Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders? I'm up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing.
Up there.
Down below. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Oh. Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. Beautiful.
I think we can get through here. Through here.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Current's too strong. Gonna have to find another way to the other side.
Hey, that looks like a path up here. Ah, it's just a little too high.
left. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Up here, slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? Officially inside Henry Avery's house. More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
More footprints. Here we go.
Over here.
Hello. Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Thank you.
way! Target spotted!
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.